Hello, we are back again in another tutorial, and today we are going to address how to set up level faders. Like this one, for example, I'm using my keyboard to fade the level. So without wasting much time, let's jump into it. So just go to setting, go to controllers, and on the keys, take your cursor, then type in the key you want to make it to be to link up with the fader. So for my case, I will have to press W. So, and then you jump to action, and then you type level fader, and then you go to +10%, and then you save it. So, and then you have to select another key. Let me say E, and then you type in level fader, and then for this time round it is -10%, and then you save it. So you have to check out, and then as you can see, when I press my E, the level reduced by 10%, and then when I press my W, it increases by 10%. So that's it. And then if you like my video, just subscribe, and thank you.